The key is to use this technology to find your own sort of voice within it. You know, that's the key. You know, we all have access to the same tools, but it's how you use it. It's how you give it a personality, your personality, that I think makes you unique, makes you stand out from everyone else, because everyone's a DJ now. Really, it's like those moments that happen not during your entire set, but like given, you know, times within your set where a certain track that you're playing or a group of tracks, or when you're flowing, they just really connect and resonate like with the crowd. And you can kind of, you know, it's very hard to explain, you can kind of feel a reciprocated sort of energy response. Sometimes it's vocal, sometimes it's them screaming or jumping up and down with their hands in the air, and other times it's more cerebral, it's more it's more like a dream. They can make it really intoxicated. In the same way that alcohol or other things sort of intoxify the body. It's like a blissful feeling that you get. And I think one of the reasons why I got into DJing is to always.